Operation Awesome is a series that follows a dream team of kids who are doing great things, not only in their communities, but in towns across the country. Hulisa's standing by to learn more about the show.
Yes. All right. So you know how we have that faith in humanity meter?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. This show is going to literally take that meter off the charts.
Oh,
okay.
Thank you.
As you mentioned, it is called Operation Awesome. When it has awesome in the name, you know it's going to be a good show. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you to the host of the show. It is Brent Kamelich, and one of the amazing students on the show, it is Anna Miller. Good morning to you.
Hold on.
Wait for it. Stand by.
It's coming.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Yay!
There she is.
Anna Miller, good morning to you.
Good morning. I'm so happy to be here.
Well, I am so happy to have you. So I think we're waiting for Brent. So he is the host of the show. But while we wait for him, why don't you tell us a little bit about the show? You're one of five kids that get to travel around the country to do what?
So we are traveling around the country to help different communities achieve their goal. Everywhere we go, we help people for 2 days on their mission. Sometimes it's feeding the homeless. Sometimes it's helping puppies get home. Mm-hmm. And our job is to leave the place better than when we found it.
I mean, is she not amazing?
Seriously.
Let me just remind you that Anna is 13. Oh, I hear the doorbell. Maybe that's Brent. Anna is 13 years old, right? You are an accessibility advocate. You are a coder. All right. Oh, yay. There is Brent. Yay. All right. So she just told us a little bit about the show. It premieres tonight. Brent, this is such an incredible show. And you're no stranger to this. You have been able to see kids and communities do amazing things around the country, and now you've got this new show where you get to share more of those stories, and Anna's just one of the examples. Oh, I didn't get to tell you, she was the Nickelodeon Kid of the Year, right?
Yes.
Nice.
I mean, hello, awesome. All right, so this show, it is not a competition. She just mentioned they get people to do amazing things in their community.
Yeah, this show is definitely not a competition. The only competition is actually us just getting these operations done. So Operation Awesome, it premieres tonight, and basically I had the privilege, there I am on a bus, to take five amazing kids and a junior mentor across the country, and it was their job, these kids, to pull off an amazing operation in only 48 hours, and it was their job to make a positive impact in those communities in some capacity. So they only had 48 hours, and they didn't know each other at first, so you're gonna see in the episode premiere tonight, like, the kids just getting to know each other, me getting to know them, and also we have a junior mentor, her name's Simone, that goes along for the ride, but these kids were chosen because they're awesome, hence the show Operation Awesome, and also, all of them are very in tune with already helping their communities, so it's so good to see Anna. I love seeing you, my friend. She was definitely an asset on this trip, providing comic relief as well as just some sweet knowledge.
I mean, I love this. It's such a heartwarming show and such an inspiration. I want to tell you two of the others. There's a 13-year-old inventor who invented an underwater machine that detects plastic on the ocean floor.
Oh my God.
There's also a 12-year-old.
Lisa, these kids are like smarter than I'll ever be.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, now he says that, but let me tell you, that is so not true, because Brent and I go way back. Brent, I dug deep. I dug deep in the archives, and I got a photo of us.
Oh my gosh. Look at that guy. I'm the red-faced guy.
The red-faced guy standing next to the red t-shirt guy. Yeah. There is me and Mr. Steve Large, now known as Mr. Ortiz. But Brent was our producer back in the day when we worked in Santa Maria, and so to see him on this adventure with Dude Be Nice, which you've done such amazing things with that, and now this show, and introducing us to Anna, we are so excited to watch this. It premieres tonight.
Tonight. It premieres tonight. And I just want to say, Hulisa, Steve, so the reason that I'm doing this show, Operation Awesome, is because I've had this company called Dude Be Nice, which many people have seen our videos. And that was really the impetus to be a part of this show. It's our company's mission to inspire people to treat themselves and others better through stories and inspiring content. And so, but I just want to say to you, Julissa, you know, you really embody this Dude Be Nice spirit. And the reason that I love telling stories that I love telling today is because people like you were really nice to me back in the day when I didn't know what the heck I was doing as a producer. Between you and Steve, I just want to give you all a shout out. If you don't, if you've never had the pleasure of actually spending some time with Julissa and Steve and some of those folks, just some amazing people in this world.
Oh, you are so sweet. I'm like, my goodness. Brent, it is such a treat to see you. Thank you so much. Anna, such incredible to meet you as well. I wish you both the best. I can't wait to watch tonight. It is Operation Awesome on BYU TV. We got all their info on our website, goodday sacramento.com.
Yay.
We'll be right back.